Hi my dear friends, namaste. Today we are discussing maths 1b differentiation. The question is, if y is equal to tan inverse of root 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x, then find dy by dx. This question asked to me some students. That's why today I wanted to discuss with you. It is not difficult, my dear friends. I am discussing with you this solution in shortcut. Aims dare to success solution. Write a given value is y is equal to tan inverse of root 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x. Now I am writing formulas. Aims dare to success formulas. Trigonometry formulas, 1 minus cos x is 2 sine square x by 2. Next one, 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2. Now I am writing same values here. We get tan inverse of root 1 minus cos x value is 2 sine square x by 2 by 1 plus cos x value is 2 cos square x by 2. 2 get cancelled, we get y is equal to tan inverse under root sine square x by 2 by cos square x by 2 is tan square x by 2. Here square root and square get cancelled. We get tan inverse of tan x by 2. Here one more formula, tan inverse of tan x is equal to x. Hi my dear friends, if you are difficult in any question, please comment to me. Next time I will discuss with you that question with neat formulas and solution. Please type in YouTube aims dare to success. Please subscribe, support with us, share to your friends. Sahayam chese chetule minna, prarthinche pedavula kanna. Thank you. Here we are having tan inverse of tan x by 2. Tan inverse tan of x by 2 is x by 2. This can be written as 1 by 2 into x. Differentiating with respect to x on both sides, we get dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 is constant, and multiplying with x right outside, 1 by 2 into d by dx of x. Here I am writing one more formula, d by dx of x is 1. That value you can write here, 1 by 2 into d by dx of x value 1. 1 by 2 into 1 is 1 by 2. Joy of sharing is caring and helping. Thank you my dear friends.